when physicians speak out, if the position they're speaking out on is different than evidence-based medicine, it is very, very problematic.